ESPN on ABC College Football presented by Walmart as part of Field of Streams Store's kickoff week. It's the fifth-ranked Tigers of LSU invading Wisconsin to take on the Badgers. Meet the Leather. And the greatest college football opening weekend in history continues on. Latrell Jamerson from his own two. And he'll bang it out to the 18-yard line. Who filled the void of Clement a season ago is in the backfield. And Bart Houston is firing and completing. And what a feeling that has to be.
A year ago.
Third down and four. Here's Houston. Good protection for him now. Slips and falls forward. Again, shy of midfield. Harris out of the gun, fakes the inside handoff, and he'll keep it, and he won't get there. Won't get anywhere. T.J. Watt makes the big play. Wisconsin on first and 10 from the 40. Excellent starting field position to give it to Corey Clement. Clement will get outside. He's out to the 48. Again, bring up a second down and short.
Coming off the football.
And they were hoping to have Dan Volz in there, the leader of that offensive line, but he has retired from football. And there's Houston on the money, completing the Robert Wheelwright for a big chunk gain.
Yep.
Got a chance to put LSU on their heels. Three tight ends. Need 1 yard. Kendall Beckwith came up to make the big stop. Needed 1 yard and didn't get it. On third down and six. Here's Houston. Did he make the catch? He did. Lost the defender, Robert Wheelwright. Back parts, mom and dad in attendance today. Hand off to Clement. Has the first down.
The beat bar of Houston might be good enough.
Second and five after the incompletion. It's Houston able to complete to Fumagalli. Out and eight. Badgers have been down here before with nothing to show for it. Here's Houston again. Good protection. Scampers out of trouble. Makes a move and keeps on running. And he's down to the five.
The area of the field where Paul Chris loves to use a screen game.
Third and nine. Houston to the end zone. Picked off. Ricky Jefferson saves the day for LSU for now. 65% of the time, you get it. And he's over 3,000 yards now for his career as Fournette. Plenty of protection and time for Harris. And there delivers the strike across midfield. The only conversion they have is via the penalty so far. Here's Harris in all sorts of trouble. And he is dropped out and lost his helmet on the play.
Agree with. Maybe give him a one-game reprieve, but the NCAA said no.
Houston off the play action. Set up the screen. Fumagalli is tight end. He's got a first down and then some.
To the game. Fumble.
Ball is out. And Wisconsin gets the turnover.
Looked like it was Farrar, the backup safety, 21, who eventually gets that ball out. Good heads-up play by Sheehy. That's the hustle. He needs a defense to give him the ball back.
Third and six. Houston throwing, completing first down to Fumagalli, who's been his favorite target by far.
Red zone, we know how the last one ended.
First man through is Austin Ravish. Has the first down. Out of the gun, Houston looking to his left, checks off and looks to the right, to the end zone. In and out of the hands of his wide receiver.
All over these guys. Could have been completed, yes, but he was right there.
30-yard field goal attempt is on the way. And it is good. Rafael Gaglianone gives us our first points of the afternoon. So everyone really in the kicking community still trying to get over that terrible tragedy. The offseason. LSU very close to a first down. He's the guy trying to replace Joe Schobert, who has just proved all everything for Wisconsin. Stopped there by Vince Beagle. The other linebacker who's expected to make the plays for the Badgers from a season ago. He's certainly capable of it. And on fourth and one, the stop is made by Wisconsin. T.J. Watt got in there to make the stop. Wow. Again, great starting field position. Minute 49 to play with. Houston throwing and completing to Robert Wheelwright. Still on his feet and trying to cut it back. There's some green there. Got the first down and then some. Hey, Grease. Stay with me, pal. Gonna throw, gonna take a shot here. And excellent coverage on Wheelwright. His career long is 51 against LSU. 48, no problem. He's fired up about it. Why not? Timeouts left for LSU. Let's see, take another shot. Why not? There's the deep ball. And it's got a man. And it's intercepted. Got the wrong man. Picked off by Derek Tindall. Down the sideline. And that's how the first half will come to an end. And he was not a slam dunk to win this quarterback competition. Paul Christ named him rather late. Here's Houston. Throwing. Got a man wide open. What a pitch and catch to his pal, Troy Fumagalli. Fifth catch of the afternoon for Fumagalli. Yards longest play of the game to this point. And now you run the run pass. Miss Corey Clement. Things start to soften up the middle now a little bit.
Points because of it.
Hand off to Clement. Picking his spots. Rumble down inside the 10-yard line. They'll move the chains. Clement. Bangs through. Did he get there?
That ball has to cross just the plane of the goal line, as we know. Watch the right elbow.
Hard to see the ball,
down.
Though, yeah.
After further review, it's a touchdown.
Open the lines of communication. They haven't been able to get things going.
Give it to Fournette. Able to turn the corner, now running downhill. And still on his feet. Out to midfield. And that's what we expected to see all afternoon. Fifth play, LSU has run in Wisconsin territory. And they're in Wisconsin territory, I mean, barely. Fournette.
Change formation.
Out of the eye. Second man through is Fournette. And he is lowering that shoulder and helmet and banging forward. Total. Fournette's back in the game. And confusion in the backfield. Football is out. And Fournette gets it. Back behind Bart Houston. On third and four. Again, clean pocket. Intercepted. Picked off by Tre'Davious White. And if the offense can't score, maybe the defense can. And that's how LSU will score their first touchdown of the season. Pick six. Houston had to step up and throw out a wide open receiver, and it's George Rushing. And he lost the football. Another turnover. Here's Harris. Has Fournette out of the backfield and makes the catch down to the 10-yard line. The Tigers suddenly rolling. LSU going fast here, trying to catch Wisconsin. It's Fournette. And touchdown. Wow, things change quickly. Second and 10. Handoff for Gumbawale. Trying to make some people miss. Has it up for the first down. Houston steps up and throws. Had a seam. It was behind his intended target.
I had a feeling about Deshaun Hall, Miles Garrett, that, you know, quarterbacks talking smack about the noise level.
Houston, nice throw. Able to complete to Robert Wheelwright on here and score. Those were two huge plays for the Badgers. Started with a first and 25. Here's Houston. Didn't feel the pressure. Trying to stay up and is finally brought down. Quarter number four. Fifth-ranked Tigers by one. Give it to Fournette. Trying to pick his spots. Jumps to the outside. with running room. First down and much more after that. Garrett Dooley has checked in on second and seven. Off play action. Harris under pressure. And he is dropped down by Vince Beagle.
Did three quarters ago. It's remarkable. I agree.
I bet Houston has more confidence in himself as well. Able to complete the pass. Jazz Beebe able to get out of bounds. It's ball game to win or lose to this point. Strong, aggressive throw. Middle of the field has Fumagalli. Field looking for more. Hand off to Ogunbowale. He has some running room now. Ogunbowale is inside the 35 before Beckwith tripped him up. The Badgers respond. Make it first and 20 now off play action. Houston will dump it down for Fumagalli. What else is new? And he'll crash forward down to the 32-yard line. Gaglianone again. This is from 47. He's already hit from 30 and 48. His career long is 51. He did it to LSU in the opener 2 years ago. Gaglianone for the lead. Got it.
Great kick. Harris due to get his team in position.
Off the play action. Harris left one. That took a whole lot of time to develop, but it's good for the first down. Third and six. Good pocket for Harris. Able to complete to Malachi Dupree, and they will give him the first down. Hand off to Fournette. Slices through. Inside the 30 now. On first and 15, Harris gets out of that trouble and puts himself in some more. Picked off by Dakota Dixon. And flags go flying, and players come together now. Big Josh Boutte was involved. I count four or five yellow hankies on the field and a whole lot of celebration in red. Timeout left.
After the play, personal foul, flagrant personal foul. LSU number 76. A 15-yard penalty will be added to the end of the line. Number 76 is disqualified.
Now.
Well, the Big Ten West is wide open. You got Michigan, Ohio State in the east. You got Nebraska, Iowa, Wisconsin. All of a sudden, I think they found a gritty quarterback and a defense that played their hearts out today.
A special afternoon in a special place.
That's the difference between college and NFL,
bro. No question. You didn't see this one coming, huh? Bart Houston hadn't started since 2011 in high school. Starts and wins at Lambeau Field. Be sure to tune in to ABC tonight at 8 Eastern for Saturday Night Football. Presented by Wells Fargo, USC, Alabama. In the end, they did the leap. There's no flag on the play. Only a win by Wisconsin. Number five goes down.